Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I'll guide you through using the new dashboard I've created using Java Swing with FlatLaf. This dashboard incorporates a sleek form change animation that enhances the user experience, making it visually appealing and intuitive. And we can switch the FlatLaf themes between dark and light modes. Hear the project, and I have add all these library. For the full source code of this project, I have put in GitHub and link in description this video. First I show how to create new form to show in this dashboard. By create new J panel. But we need change this to the simple form. For this form we create the new table for test. So next we going to create the drawer menu event, when user click on the read menu item, it will show this form. Here in class my drawer builder, we have menu item here and icon. If you want to know detail how to create the drawer builder, you can check the previous video, and link I put in description this video. And here for the event menu changed, so we can add one more condition. To show form, just call form manager.showform, and then create the new object form that we want to show. And we also can call another form in this form, so I create new button. So when we click this button we want to show the inbox form. So next I will show some style with this dashboard. By go to themes package for the FlatLaf style properties. Here we have drawer background properties, for the dark theme we use default background color with add some lighten. For the light theme we use drawer background as the accent color, so we can change the accent color here. Here for slider transition. We can change the zoom in value here. And this is dashboard form. I have create the chart for test in this form. For this chart I have used the swing chart library. In this chart library we can use pie chart, line chart, and bar chart. For the tutorial to use this chart I will make it for the next video, and for the source code will upload on my GitHub too, and this chart we have more update and add new features for the next release. In line chart we can change the chart type from curve to line style. And we can apply the right to left component by go to main form application class. And for the end of the video I want to show the menu builder and some code that I have updated in Glasspane pop-up. Here for drawer header you can modify the name and description here. And this for profile image location. And here we can apply the FlatLaf style to label title and label description. And we override method build menu icon to custom the icon filter, we use the flat SVG icon. And we also can change the menu style, by use method set menu style in simple menu option, and override the method that available to custom the style here. And this for drawer width.